Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Okay, today I'm going to talk about one consultation paper released by SEBI on its website. So this is the website of SEBI, Security Exchange Board of India, and here in this report you can check out this old consultation paper released on 16th of January 2019. This paper is all about initiating or constituting a Nifty like index where you can trade on that index for futures kind of thing. Initially they have quoted about futures, they are not talking about options into this. Okay, so we can consider that Nifty like index is going to come for commodity. They have explained the background for this. Here is its first objective: to take opinion from public for commodity index design, also product design for futures on commodity indices. Okay, so background is stated that it was initiated for new derivatives product will be developed by SEBI in the commodity derivative market by Honorable Finance Minister in 2016-17 Union Budget. Okay, so other few details are disclosed here, and design of index nature is mentioned here. And actually it's not finalized yet, it's a consultation paper, so it may change in the future depending on the requirement and situation. So basic thing that they are going to initiate or to plan, you can get idea from this consultation paper. So underlying will be comprising of commodities from more than one sector and sectoral, meeting the eligibility criteria prescribed herein. Okay, so what is the eligibility criteria, and all these details are given. They have mentioned that particular commodity or that sector should have this much of depending or required turnover for last 12 months. It is same like in a way like Nifty, that its constituent should have free floating market capital of particular amount for last 12 months and something. Okay, all these details are here. How rebalancing will be done, then weight of constituents will not be less than 25% for each commodity or sector, and all other conditions are here. Okay, computation and rollover, it will be actually cash settled like Nifty. Actually this is important not for retail investors, because mostly I don't think that retail investors use Nifty or kind of index as a hedging tool. They mostly use it for, that is my opinion, they mostly use it for derivative. But there are some big institutions like NBFCs, then interest rate dealing financial institutions, then mutual funds, then arbitrage funds. They use Nifty as a hedging tool for their portfolio. So for such big institution, this will be a good and positive effort, I think, whenever it comes into existence. Okay, so here they have mentioned that it will be margin trading, and all the lot will be of around 5 to 6 lakhs, etc. You can read it into detail if you want, if you have a lot of time. Okay, I have read it. I'm telling you the main points out of it. And also, if you have any objection onto it, on this commodity index, and if you have any suggestion, etc., or whatever thinking or rationale you want to express about it, you can send your comments in this format shown in here on this email ID or on this address. Okay, so this was all about commodity index that is going to come, that SEBI is planning to float in coming time. So it will be a positive time to look forward. Okay, and also it will be a great thing for traders who trade into commodity also. Okay, thank you for listening, Share Market Friend. If you like this video, you can like, dislike, share, comment on this video, and you can please subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much.